Okay, I had snot. I don't anymore. Paul, how's this feel? Good answer.
Hang on.
Okay, so there's three parts. This is part one. Part two requires me to stand up. Okay? Yeah, you do that. Tickles my belly button. All right, so hands up like you're in New York. Can't think about it, but he's like, oh yeah, I've been there. So I'm gonna hold your hands and then stand up, and then you're gonna hold the backs of my legs, like maybe you don't want me to fall. Good idea. All right, so I'm gonna push. You give resistance. I push down. You push up. Free massage. Get my toes in there. How's that feel? You're kind of shaky. Are you nervous? Okay, I'm nervous. Hold the backs of my legs like you don't want me to fall. Yeah. I pee a little. Real cute, like when a puppy's all excited. Yeah. Okay, speaking of knives, that one. That one. Can you hand me those knives? You and the pink. Are you good? Are you good? We can call this part butthead. This show brought to you by that girl. Oh, they're dirty. A piece could fly up into his eye, and that would be dangerous. Paul, are you Jewish? Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna do this. Just let it happen. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Woo! Hey, Paul, I caught them this time.